Hello everyone, today we will learn how to make a simple clap switch circuit using 4017 IC. For the components we have CD4017 IC, LED, 390 ohm resistor, 330K resistor, simple electronic mic, bunch of jumper wires, and a simple breadboard. Now let's build it. I have already done the jumpers work to save the time. First, the mic will go at pin number 13 and 14. The positive pin will go to pin number 14 and the negative will go to pin number 13. 33K resistor will go from pin number 16 and 14. The 390 ohm resistor along with the LED will go from pin number 3 to pin number 8. Pin number 3, I am attaching the resistor. The positive side of the LED will go towards the resistor and the negative side will go towards ground. Like this. Now let's attach the battery. The positive side will go towards pin number 16, which I have attached here with the jumper, and the negative side will go towards pin number 8. I have attached a 9 volt battery. As you can see, the circuit is working. Now let's check it. I am not using the clap, but I am using the sound of this pin to see if the circuit is working or not. As you can see, the LED goes off and it's on. Off, on. Same you can do with the blow of air from your mouth. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my channel. The circuit diagram is provided in the end of the video.